in the class.
Oh, hey, what are you doing here?
I was gonna work on a painting, but I decided to see you first, before practice.
Oh, okay, thanks. All right, I'll see you after practice. Like a bird in the sky, when he opened his wings and fly on by to the beat of a silent drum that is kicking me till I'm numb. Oh. Mom, my shoulder still hurts. What should I do?
Why don't you take one of my pain pills that are up in the cabinet?
Chris, can I talk to you outside for just a second? You guys get started on your work.
Chris, what's going on with you? You were doing so well in class and now you're failing everything. I heard from some other teachers that you're doing very poorly too. We're concerned about you. What's going on? You gotta straighten up, buddy. You gotta get a hold of yourself.
Chris, can I speak to you in the office, please?
All right, Chris. What's going on with you, man? You've changed. You're not the same captain you were before. Your ability to play on the court, your communication, is just not what it used to be. And I don't know what else to do. It says right here, your grades, you've slipped. Since the first market period to now, you've slipped. And I don't know what else to do. We talked to the coaching staff, and we're going to have to cut you, man.
You're going to cut me?
Unfortunately, yes. I think you need to focus on your life and getting your life back together rather than playing basketball.
All right. Thanks, man. You got it. Hey, babe, what's up?
Yeah, babe, about that. We have to talk.
Okay, about what?
Us. You. You're falling apart. Ever since you've been taking these pain medications, I don't like who you've become. And you're negatively impacting who I am and my art career, and it just can't work anymore. I'm sorry.
Okay, so you can't talk.
I'm trying to say that I'm breaking up with you.
Really?
Yeah. I'm sorry, Chris.